It's the one and only Ego Double G.